A missing teenager from Beaver County who led authorities all the way to Kentucky has been found. State police say that Declan O'Shamp is back in the custody of his mother. They say that O'Shamp left Darlington Township Sunday night and was gone for almost 3 days. O'Shamp and his girlfriend were tracked to Kentucky. Sheriff's deputies there found his girlfriend on Monday night, but O'Shamp drove off. State police have not said where he was eventually found.